Carter, wait. This belonged to my grandfather. He was a fisherman and used to tell me stories about monsters that lurked in the depths of the sea. I hope that when you face your monster, you will be able to find your way home. You are the only one who can stop the horror we're facing, and that gives me hope. None of this is fair to you, but if there's one thing I've learned over the years, it's impossible to escape your fate.